hypixel skyblock. And a lot of people in chat saying, hey, can you give me money or anything like that? And a lot of people have been saying that. And yeah. So, in order to make money, this method will get you around 1 mil or 2 mil or close to mils. But it will take some time to get to the mil, because you need minions, and the minions need to do work for you, and you need a lot of stuff to prepare for this. And yeah. But you go to the bazaar, dude, have anything enchanted, be it like have 3 like enchanted build pork, or like a redstone, for example. You know how you go to enchanted redstone, and then go to, where is it, enchanted redstone block. So it's like that. And then, so look at my cell history bar. So I don't know if it's on here. No, it's all not. It's on here. Dang it. Damn. Okay. But for enchanted gold pork, if you want, if you have a lot, and you want to make the pigman sword, or you have the pigman sword, I suggest you get that pigman minion back, because you can sell this to the bazaar, dude. Go to farming category, pork, and go to enchanted gold pork. Now you see this. There's 2 papers on here. It's called a buy, create a buy order, and a sell order offer. You want to go to the sell offer. You go there. There should be a sign, a horse armor, a gold ingot, gold ingot, and same thing enchanted gold part. Now this is a custom price. This is a 10% spread. Best offer 0.1. And I suggest you do the same as best offer, and you won't have to spend any money, but you'll have to wait until the bazaar is done with it, and you will get your 2 mil. I'm not gonna do it right now, but because I want to get the pigment sword. Pigment, if you don't know what's the pigment sword, you go on a collection, farm a collection, and you go to the pork. I already completed it. This is the pigment sword. That's all the pigment sword. And I don't know if this is proof to you, but I did get 1 mil, yeah, out of the redstone, enchanted redstone block. So I only got to 5 enchanted redstone block, and I was just playing around with it, and I did get 1 mil of 5 enchanted redstone block. So if you get 5 enchanted redstone block, you get a mil. If you get this, you get around 2 mil. But I will get the pigman sword and keep my pigman minions, because I want to get money, and that's the method I use to get money. And yeah, that'll be the end of the video. Hope you enjoy this short video, I think. And yeah, embarrassing. Well, goodbye. See you guys.